I have a very low voice, so a lot of the time I can't get most like telephone microphones or computer microphones to actually properly record my voice. But I got a new headset a few months ago. It's a very high quality headset, but I don't know how good the mic is. So I decided to record this test to see if it could really record and reproduce how low my voice is and get that properly. Usually I need to use an actual studio quality microphone to get it right. And so my voice ends up sounding very flat because the low rumble just doesn't get reproduced or recorded properly. I have very, very good headphones, so I'll be able to listen back to this and hear properly. But it's funny, I'm watching the waveform as it's recording, and the frequency is just it's like barely registering, but the amplitude is fairly high, so that's registering reasonably well. Now my voice, this is at its lowest stress point. When I am throughout the day, my voice will get a little higher and a little higher, generally speaking, until I get tired, and then it'll relax again. And if I warm up, I can go a little bit lower than this. Sometimes I'm actually about a half an octave lower than this. But I can hit the low note in Elvira by the Oak Ridge Boys, but I can also hit the low note that Tim Faust does in Elvira, which is a full octave lower. If I really warm up well and really get into it, the Faust actually can go a full octave lower than that. And then there's a guy named Tim Storm, who's the lowest recorded singer ever, who can go an octave and a half lower than Tim Faust can. Actually into sub, but that's with sub vocalization. This is my full voice, not sub vocalized, not in a fry register, a fry only register, not a croak or the Who have recently become, the Who HU have recently become popular, really good Mongolian throat singers, and they do sub vocalization to get that low bass, which is different from full voice. Well, I think I'll end this recording now, and I'll play it back and see how this mic works.